Srimati Supriya Sule.
Sir, I stand here on behalf of the NCP vehemently requesting the government either to withdraw the bill completely. That is our request to this government, because no detailed consultations have been done with West people who actually are running this organization today. So I request with full humility to this government to either withdraw it, and if they do not want to withdraw it, at least send it to a standing committee or make a committee together of the entire all party meeting and then do it. Please do not push agendas without consultations. I will not repeat a single point which earlier my case, but the sad part is this, that we did not find about this bill from the parliament. We found out about this bill from the media. So is this the new way of this government working? Ki pehle media ko batayenge, fir parliament hoga. To hum padh ke parliament pehle media mein batayenge pehle. How? What is this new work of starting, sir? So you are insulting the parliament as a system and a democracy which we are also proud of.
Parliament is
so our parliament has been undermined here. So you think we have no problem if you are leaking things to media? But don't do selectively. This office, this is a temple of democracy. We take our job very seriously. So please inform the parliament first before leaking it selectively to the media is my request. Sir, the other point is that you have deleted section 40. Yeah, yeah, please.
Ek minute.
Srimati Supriya Sule.
Sir, I stand here on behalf of the NCP vehemently requesting the government either to withdraw the bill completely. That is our request to this government, because no detailed consultations have been done with West people who actually are running this organization today. So I request with full humility to this government to either withdraw it, and if they do not want to withdraw it, at least send it to a standing committee or make a committee together of the entire all party meeting and then do it. Please do not push agendas without consultations. I will not repeat a single point which earlier my case, but the sad part is this, that we did not find about this bill from the parliament. We found out about this bill from the media. So is this the new way of this government working? Ki pehle media ko batayenge, fir parliament hoga. To hum padh ke parliament pehle media mein batayenge pehle. How? What is this new work of starting, sir? So you are insulting the parliament as a system and a democracy which we are also proud of.
Parliament is
so our parliament has been undermined here. So you think we have no problem if you are leaking things to media? But don't do selectively. This office, this is a temple of democracy. We take our job very seriously. So please inform the parliament first before leaking it selectively to the media is my request. Sir, the other point is that you have deleted section 40. Yeah, yeah, please.
Ek minute.